watching Skyscraper Television live in Durham, North Carolina.